Put main board back to its place. You must note that all cables must be on main board. And fixing it with screws. Now putting back DC cable. Install Wi-Fi module. Fix it with screw. Installing fan back. And fixing it with screws. Connect fan and LCD cables. Connect antennas to Wi-Fi module. Insert and lock FFC cable of USB board to connector. Connect speaker's cable to main board. And connect battery cable. Now putting back top case. But do not forget that you must connect keyboard and touchpad FFC cables. With one hand, insert an FFC cable to connector and hold it. And using second hand, fixing it with the lock. And similarly, inserting touchpad cable. And now snapping laptop case. Install hard drive. And fixing it with screws. Screw all the screws that is marked here. Put back door and fix it with screws.